Hi, I'm Jim Schutz from NVE Corporation. Today we're going to demonstrate NVE's isolator best-in-class working voltage. Our unique V-Series isolators have a remarkable 1 kilovolt working voltage rating, 67% higher than other digital isolators. We use the stringent VDE0884 working voltage standard. Other standards have failure criteria of catastrophic breakdown. But VDE0884 is based on partial discharge, which is much more stringent. Partial discharges don't completely bridge the isolation barrier, but they degrade the barrier. Here's how. Microscopic barrier defects or impurities can cause partial discharge. When a high voltage is applied, there's a discharge through the defect. That damages the barrier, which can make the device more susceptible next time. Eventually, the barrier could break down. NVE isolators have extraordinarily high voltage performance because of their unique ceramic high-performance polymer composite barrier. The barrier is virtually defect-free. Under VDE0884, parts are tested to 150% of the working voltage rating for 10 seconds with a 5 picocoulomb partial discharge limit. Here's the setup. The partial discharge tester has a 5 picocoulomb limit, which isn't much, an average of half a picoamp. Let's test an NVE IL715V high voltage isolator. I've set the tester for 1.5 kV, corresponding to a 1 kV working voltage. The voltage is applied for 10 seconds, and the part passes, indicating no partial discharge. But that was too easy. So we'll crank up the voltage to 5 kilovolts, which corresponds to a 3 1/3 kilovolt working voltage rating. And the part passes. I'll let it discharge and run it several times to show it's not a fluke. So we've demonstrated our isolators have best-in-class 1 kilovolt working voltage. And in addition to working voltage, V-Series isolators have best-in-class high voltage specs, including isolation voltage, surge immunity, barrier resistance, and barrier life. Click, email, or call us for more information.